Hi guys, got a question for you. Does anyone out there know what an L7 is? An L, that's an L, and this is a 7. See, that looks like a 7 there, 7. Put them together, and L7 forms a square. That's exactly what we have here. We have a square and we're looking for the area of it, and that's that green area right here. Now, what is area? The definition is the size of the space within these dimensions. Now, first, what we want to do is establish and confirm, is it in fact a square? Well, let's take a closer look. Well, the first thing that tells us is a square is these little right angle symbols on each corner. That means they're all at 90 degrees. So that's partly attributing to the fact that it's a square. But the symbol that really nails it and shows us that it's in fact a square is these little lines right here. And they mean that all the dimensions are exactly the same. So we're only given one dimension, that's up here, 6 meters. So if this is 6 meters across there, then clearly all the other dimensions are the same. So the first thing we need to do to work out the area is write down the area formula. And the area formula looks something like this. Now, because it's a square, it means this side times that side. So it's side times side. Well, if you want length times breadth, although it doesn't have a length and a breadth, they're all identical, they're the same. So same size times same size. So we've got the sides here, we know each one is 6 meters. So let's write it in. Okay, all we do is multiply those and we get the answer. So 6 times 6 equals 36. Let's take a look at the units. We're given m for meters, so the answer will also have m for meters. Now, because it's that times that, there's two lengths that we multiply, and it's two-dimensional, we write a little 2 there, which means squared. And clearly, the area for this green shape is 36 meters squared.
Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.